she comes, there she goes. Gather around, she's about to start the show. Here she comes, there she goes. Go get your peoples, the camera's about to roll.
It's Simple Beauty.
Makeup, yeah, nail, tutorials, hair, challenges, vlogs, and more for you. Makeup, yeah, nail, tutorials, hair, challenges, vlogs, and more for you.
Hey, it's me.
Y'all, it's your girl Simple Beauty, and yes, I am back again with another video. I'm telling you guys, I'm trying to put this stuff out here for you all. But anyway, if you have not liked, commented, or subscribed, make sure that you subscribe, hit the bell button so you know every time that I upload. Comment in the sections if you have any look or colors that you would like for me to do in my upcoming looks that I have for you guys. But today I decided to continue with the winter theme and do this, what I call icy blue look. Let's check it out. I did use as a transition color in my last makeup look. If you haven't seen it, I'll make sure to put it down in the comment section below. But the last blue look that I did, I used this blue color as the transition color, and I really loved it, so that inspired me to do a whole nother look with that as the main color.
Thank you.
it, guys. I did this icy blue look with a hint of a smoky eye. Not too dark, because I really didn't want it that dark. But if you liked this look, make sure to like the video down below. Make sure to comment any colors that you would like to see. And thank you guys for watching. I have more videos coming for you in the future. Bye.